What was the theme of the 2022 National Youth Gathering?
In all things.
I loved the In All Things song. I thought that was a good song.
Can you maybe do a little bit of it? Just an example how it went?
Yeah, it's on
in
Apple
all
Music.
Things.
I like the way you sing it. In all things.
In
all things.
In
all things.
In
all
things.
All things.
And then they just started singing.
In all.
And then there's the.
In all things.
And it was like, Ua, they had like some Uas.
In all things, I see your face. All of creation shouts your name.
So what was your highlight?
My highlight was probably the sessions, actually. Like, last time I went to the last gathering, I didn't go to as many sessions as I would have liked to. And I feel like all the sessions I went to this year, like, they really hit what I needed to be, like, clarified and talked about.
Something that I really liked about NYG is I really liked the sessions that I went to. And I really liked how the mass event each night was, like, a big concert, and I really liked the King and Country.
Yeah, I went to the Worth Dying For session.
Okay, that was really good.
It was about like relationships and like to find, cause like God's your number one, so it was like to find your number two.
Okay, what's your number two? What does that mean?
Like your spouse.
I liked this session. I don't remember the lady's name, but she had two and I went to both of them and they were about like being a girl in relationships.
Pam Stencil?
Yeah. Yeah. But I think I liked, she said, opposites attract when it comes to personality, but not character.
Yeah.
Forge and Fire with Bill Yonker. He talked about relationships and why they're important in our lives. Not necessarily like girlfriend, boyfriend, but just friends and family.
Yeah.
I thought that was fun.
It was pretty fun.
Mm-hmm. I also really liked the one session that was about NASA and space with the Colonel Jeffrey Williams. That was very eye-opening because he talked about how, since a big debate now is between science and the Bible, but the science and the Bible go hand in hand together with creation, and how the Bible talks about all of these scientific finds that we're already finding today, and that all of the great mathematicians and like physics who created like all of the equations, like Isaac Newton and Maximilian and like Pascal, they all were very strong in their faith. So it makes no sense that they wouldn't go, that science and creation wouldn't go together.
I liked the sermon at the Mass event. The first one is Zach Sender.
His message on the middle words, our story, and like what we think is the final, like we think our struggle is the end. Like, okay. Oh, this passing of a relative is the end. Like, I can't get through this. It's actually just the middle of your story. You still have more
sin
to get through.
Sin is a middle word.
I just really, that message
grace
really spoke to me.
Is
that
a final
really cool
word. Anxiety is a middle word. Peace is a final word. Loneliness is a middle word. Belonging is a final word. Even death is a middle word. Life is a final word. And Satan's a middle word too, because Jesus is the final word.
So who is the final word? The end word?
Jesus.
Okay.
Yeah.
Jesus. In all things.
God's in everything. Like even the bad things and the good things and that. Like, he's always there, and that you always have somebody with you.
Okay.
What was your favorite thing about NYG?
My favorite part was the mass events, where you could just like see all like the 20,000 people there that shared the same faith as you, and you just felt so connected to everyone. It was nice.
For me, it was a very big shock to see that many people of just the same religion and the same age group be able to fill almost completely of this major league stadium we had, they said, over 20,000 people there, and that's just so many kids to think about from all across the nation.
I think for me the thing that stood out was just the community and being with people that I agreed with about, shared the same faith. The theme and thing didn't, it was a good theme, but what stuck out to me was just being with the people.
It was how everyone was just so nice to each other. We're all here for the same reason. It was just really cool seeing like other teens like me like coming to praise God.
The district event was cool for me because I was able to see a lot of people from our past churches that my family's been through and just from school, from Lutheran high school. So that was very cool to see more of the Lutheran community and just to see familiar faces, which was interesting because
it was good.
Yeah.
There wasn't too many moments where I felt like we're down in the dumps. We always make the best of it as a group.
In all things.
Yeah. Did you like it when you were waiting on the curb for an hour and a half after the first mass event?
I didn't really in the moment.
We sang and danced on the street. We danced in the hotel. We swam in the pool for like 4 hours one day. We like just hung out on the beach, like all of everybody. It wasn't like just little groups. It was just like the whole group. We just all wanted to be together. And it was just like,
but like when we got the music started and like started talking to people from the other youth groups, that part was definitely fun. Like we made it into something fun. It was really cool.
What about dance parties on the side of the road? Are you into those?
It was one of the highlights for sure.
Okay.
It definitely was.
That was fun.
I don't think that was ever on the itinerary for us individually or for the youth gathering.
It was really fun doing the, like, we had dance parties on the sidewalk when we were waiting for buses because it took too long.
Yeah, that was also too long.
Credits to Dax Locklear for his speaker, because without him, I think we probably would have all killed each other because...
Wow.
Speaker saved the day.
He really did save the day.
Okay.
I mean, we were waiting there for 2 hours and then we had just turned it into a dance party.
We listened to a lot of... Somebody call
911. Yeah, that's Sean
Kingston. Yeah, that's Sean Kingston. That's fire burning. I liked the sessions a lot, like what you just said, but I also loved just like the group dynamic was great this time.
Thinking was just how it is, how heaven gonna be. So that was interesting to think about.
Just being in the presence with everybody, just being like, wow, this is what's gonna be like in heaven. It's just, it's unreal almost, but it's a fun experience too.
Will there be dance parties in heaven?
Oh, for sure.
Totally.
I'll start one.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm sure there's people up there dancing it up.
I enjoy seeing people that I already knew and getting to catch up with them over the summer, hanging out with my friends at the gathering.
I would just like to say thank you to anybody that helped with the money situation. We really appreciate it because it was an awesome trip. It was a great bonding moment and stuff like that. So thank you to anybody that contributed from the congregation.
It was definitely a worthwhile experience, like worth the time and all of the energy for the past year or however long the people planning the youth gathering have been planning it for. It was definitely all worth it because it was so amazing, and like now we can all use this information that we've all gotten and the whole experience of everything for the next 3 years or just for the rest of our lives and through high school and college too. It's definitely worth going, and it was definitely worth all the money and all the time spent. So.
I mean, like, that's all you can say. That's just a huge thanks, because that was such a nice experience, and I would definitely recommend it to anyone who can or wants to go, to definitely try and go, because it's something that you don't get to see or experience very often in your life.
How'd that go?
Can we clap?
I mean, what was it like?
Up. No, then we did down for a few times.
Yeah.
So good. Clap, roll. And then there were ones that were just like that.
And we clapped and then we rolled and then we did it again.
Everyone started their dances in the middle.
Wasn't it like up? And then clap, and then roll, right?
Yeah, that's what it was.
Yeah.
No, please. No, it's because of...